Owners and their pets huddle together in a shelter in Kesanuma. This school in the Japanese city is now an evacuation center for all who seek shelter. Yoko Takizawa said there was not much time to think as the wave hit.
I was at work when the tsunami hit and my husband was at home. So he grabbed the dog and stuck it under his arm and just ran. All we have now is our dog.
Home to a population of around 74,000 people, Kesanuma was devastated by a tsunami in less than 10 minutes. Power has yet to be restored to the area, leaving many unable to contact their loved ones.
I don't know what's happened to my daughter or to my son. I don't know if they're alive or not.
Scores of villages and towns lining Japan's northeast coast were flattened by tsunami waves triggered by the 9.0 magnitude earthquake. Thousands of people are missing. Marie-Claire Fennessy,